friends.
You would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How touching. My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort. You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you not?
That was different.
Circumstances, yes. But not on purpose.
You prepare for a distant future. Much time ahead of us.
I wish to better a future that will exist without me whenever that day comes. For you and for our son. We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me. I will always be a part of you.
And when you are gone, that part of me dies as well. To feel your absence.
Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open our hearts to it. When the pyre is spent, and you have gathered my ashes, spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this for me. Is to have loved fully. Open your heart to the world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
One more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters.
Ah.
Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
It will be an honor to fight alongside you, General.
Aye, brother. I'll be right by your side. So, what are your orders?
To the temple.
Before you go to war. Oh, I can use this. I don't usually buy stuff from customers, but I'll make it. Probably melt that down. I'll take it. Y'all feeling crafty? Show it off. Y'all feeling crafty?
Tiny feller need. What was I thinking? Of course you got your armor all set. Just go win. That's all that matters.
General. Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General?
Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
Going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too. And that's where I'll be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Ready yourselves.
After Niflheim next.
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start. Wait.
Envy, we don't have time.
I know.
Well, we got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
City with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm-destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing. Right side!
Odin's new Valkyrie queen is the Gnaw.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
Incoming behind you, brother!
Alka!
Up here.
Jormungandr!
A welcome sight. But he didn't follow us from Midgard. Curious. He'll keep Thor busy at least. Coming behind you, brother!
The giant's made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this funnel of Hunt Tower.
Things to worry about, even if we can breach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who?
I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Save
it!
Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Lead them to the dwarves and clean up after the giant.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Falky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped, and meet you at the wall. Go! Go, Atreus!